Hey guys, this is King Mean, aka Pretty Cool Guy, also known as Interways on YouTube. So right now we're gonna do some unboxing of GG stuff, you know, Girls' Generation. And if you haven't checked out yet, this is their new song, Catch Me If You Can. So what do you guys think of this song? Not my biggest favorite, but whatever. I'm gonna change the song because I don't like the song. Well, I'll talk about it later. I did pre-order the CD, however. I'll give my review then. Aw, oh, shit, King Mean giving a review? Let me find a good GG song. Hold on. Alright, cool. So, first of all, let's do the unboxing of Girls' Generation World Tour, Girls in Peace and Soul. It's pretty nice beside the fucked up bent over here, but that's fine. I blame it to Yes Asia, they always do that. Oh, okay, it's pretty cool. Give me a sec. Alright, so this is like a hard cover. No, not really hard cover. But anyways, it's a cover. So it's like a slip cover. It pulls up like that, nothing inside. I guess this is supposed to be connected to something, but whatever. Give me a sec. There you go. So there it is. There's the slip cover. It's just like that. Nothing there. Inside, you get this book. Alright, you get this book. It's all pink. Have all their names on there. Jessica's still in this one. Alright, let's see what we got. We got pictures. Pretty nice. This is a big ass book. Alright, let me flip it through real quick so I can show you some other stuff. Oh shit, what is this? I am quite confused. That's cool. So, this side is more Dodd-ish, and this side is more HD-ish. So, yeah, get some stage, you get some Yuna action in here. Damn, go like this. These are damn quality pictures. I mean, look at it. It's pretty nice. Fans or not, if you want some good quality picture booklet, this is legit. It's actually pretty good. I'm glad I actually bought this. Alright, we go like this. Alright, good enough. You guys can go look at the picture online or something. This is the folded poster that it's supposed to come with. So, let's take a look at that real quick. Bam! There you go. Same exact picture as this cover thing. It's expected. It's pretty cool. So, I'll put that aside. Let's see what else is in this goodies. Alright, so what's this? Girls' Generation World Tour again. This is the DVD. It's pretty legit. There's two DVDs in there. I don't know what the fuck is in the DVD. I can't read English or Korean. But anyways, there's that. And anything else? Nope, that's it. So there's that. I don't know why I include this shit in here. I'll make another video for this. Alright, see you in the other video. Bye.